And in Dover, Delaware, prosecutors have charged a man in the death of a one-year-old baby boy. Edwan Blackshear was allegedly taking care of a baby who stopped breathing yesterday. Medics rushed him to the hospital. Police later learned the baby had several injuries to his head and torso. Early this morning, the baby died. Blackshear is facing child abuse charges, but detectives say additional charges are expected.